May,
yeah.
Why don't you give me a rundown on what we have in comedy?
Okay, in comedy, we have something new that we're very excited about. It's totally out of the box, totally fresh. It's about four guys and their ethnic friend, and they all get together and they play ball, like baseball, basketball. The real hook is that a girl joins their team, and they make a pact that nobody's allowed to fuck her.
Ooh, yeah. I like this. Not expected.
We could put it just after the raucous family comedy, Bunches of Us, about the ill-prepared father who's stuck watching his own children when his shrew of a wife decides to focus on her career.
How are we gonna make people believe that there's a lady that wants to go to work when she had the option to stay home and kick it with her kids?
Well, she acts like a real bitch, so.
All right, what do we have on the books for drama right now?
We have that new show about the two troubled but genius detectives that will do anything to solve crimes even as their own lives fall to pieces.
Ooh. This is the one with the hot lady DA.
Yeah.
Used to be a model, but now she'll fuck both of them?
Yep.
That's why that works.
Wait, we do not have a dramedy about the roller coaster of envy and deceit that's the earmark of female friendships.
Whoa. So there's no women with special powers, there's no secret they're all keeping?
We did buy that show about the three besties from East LA who want to break into the hip hop world with their Spanish female rap.
So wait, we made it or we bought it?
We just bought it.
How about this? How about we turn that one around, replace those ladies with a bunch of surfer guys? They got a band. Sure, we can keep the music thing, except for it's on the beach, it's fun. We can include women in this, but let's make them girlfriends. Let's make them jealous. Jealous of the music and of each other.
I love it.
Okay.
Oh, dodge the bullet. But wait, what about this sketch? I think we have to talk about this in person.
Okay, where do you want to meet? West side, east side,
what? Let's just meet in the middle.
Okay. It's because we're women.
Yeah, I mean, who's gonna want to watch two ladies prattle on about anything?
Two ladies in power.
Ugh.
Worse.
I think we have to recast.
All right. Tell me what you got in comedy right now.
Oh, we've got a great new show everybody's really excited about. It's about four guys and their ethnic friend. And they always get together and they play ball, you know, talk about things, and then a hot girl joins them.
Huh, yeah, she does.
Yeah. And they all want to fuck her, you know?
Mm-hmm.
But then they take a pact that nobody's going to.
Why?
That's the show. Of course, they are, obviously.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Yeah.
As long as we got that in place, then I feel like we've done our job, am I right?
You like it?
You know it.
All right.